All right. Take us in.
Stars and skies light our way.
Stars and skies light our way.
She knows how to play a crowd.
She's the Moshae.
Welcome home. I never thought I'd see it again. Without the Resistance and the Pathfinder, I wouldn't be here.
We made a good team.
We freed more than just the Moshae, and the Pathfinder killed a Ket leader.
We have a lot to celebrate.
I promise to lead the Pathfinder to Aya's vault.
You're still recovering. Take your time. I'm not going anywhere.
Not without our help.
I'll prepare the vault for your arrival. A shuttle will bring you to me when it's ready.
There's Huber, next mission.
Thank you, Moshae.
We've been alone against the Ket for too long. You've proven it doesn't have to be that way. It's time we discussed an alliance between our people.
We're happy to make room for you on the Nexus.
We'll provide an embassy here as well. Our city is open to you. Join us.
Well done, Joel. Report for reassignment.
I need to stay with the Pathfinder.
Joel has already become a valued member of my crew.
Of course he has. I see the benefit. Request granted.
I need to file a mission report. Don't leave Aya without me.
Hey, we got a whole bunch of side quests that are unlocked now.
Pathfinder, as you can imagine, your arrival raised concerns from Aya's people.
It'll take a long time to trust strangers again.
Which is why they want the Nexus to listen to them. We've set up terminals in the city so people can leave messages for your people on the Nexus. I'd appreciate if you take a look and forward their communications to your people.
Okay, kind of busy worky, but all right. I like this architecture.
Invest in your personal protection.
I think this one's more hostile, but I think if we're going to actually have any progress, then we have to put thing in the Nexus need to know how things actually are, that we have yet to prove ourselves. There are people who welcome us, but we still have a lot of work to do.
Ryder. I never thought I'd see the Moshae again, least of all thanks to you. Welcome to the marketplace. I am Arbiter Renov. I enforce correct conduct between merchants and customers, resolving any disputes. As the first outsider to enter the city, you are ignorant of our laws. We should change that.
Who decides what happens to people who break the law?
It depends on the grievance. I settle minor offenses right here. More serious ones require a tribunal.
Where I'm from, the biggest trade law is don't cheat. Is it different here?
I suspect we define cheating differently. What is unfair changes based on perspective.
Browse my goods. You won't.
I don't want to cause any trouble. How do I learn your laws?
I'll transmit a full readout. Familiarize yourself with the contents. Personal responsibility is a core foundation of our society. We expect it from everyone.
Understood.
Please visit my colleagues in the Governor's office and the Resistance headquarters. They'll teach you about our culture and what it means to walk freely among us. Your understanding is critical. It would be unfortunate if you accidentally violated our laws.
Doing okay?
Who knew saving a respected member of Angaran society would open so many doors? I've been talking to some of their traders, seeing if we can work things out.
We have to be careful not to trade away too much of what the Nexus needs.
Trust me, I'm running everything by Kesh.
Sorry? Head back up in here for another one of the quest side things.
Arbiter Renav told me to expect you. I prepared a data pad detailing our laws. Read it fully.
Oh boy. Well, hey. One of the situations where basically, hey, you know, hey Sam, scan this and give me the Cliff's Note, the important Cliff's Notes version, because that we can then pass along to the Nexus to the diplomatic corps at the Nexus. That was actually a good question. And we kind of are, although we're, the Reapers aren't going to follow us here. Came from, no, there are no cat, but we do have, well, the Reapers should be taken care of by the time you get there. Up the two little side quests here, and then
unrefined goods on set. They'll right here. Make them your own.
Exaltation is just another word for how the Kek kill us.
And if you're wrong? If we've been killing for them without realizing it?
I saw a Kek up close when they attacked. It was nothing like our people.
The Kek weaponize their victims to make you hesitate.
And when the Kek begin to exalt your people? What will you do then?
Thank you for that. Insight, Pathfinder. The issue facing us is complex. Come, my friends. Deliberate with me.
Well, we are working on a way to reverse it, if possible. Hopefully we find a way to reverse this. Nobody here, none of the party members are here to chat with.
Rider.
Real change in tone after that care facility. Half Yangara are thankful, half are even more suspicious.
Let's try not to make it worse.
Don't worry about me. They're busy glaring at Korra for some reason.
Hey, Drek.
Helping the Moshae opened a lot of doors around here. Most Angara still keep their distance, though.
Well, you are a bit of an eyesore.
Speak for yourself. When I saw my first human, I couldn't understand how you keep your blood inside. Skin that thin.
So glad you're back, and in one piece this time.
I was in one piece last time. A little dented, but in one piece.
You hit that wall so hard, you
very nice view.
Technically, I was still in one piece.
Rider, you are the subject of a detailed scan by an Angara standing nearby.
Maybe I should introduce myself. Hello there.
I'm working.
You scanned me pretty hard. That wasn't your way of saying welcome, stranger?
I wanted to be discreet.
Noted. What's your interest in me?
You're an alien on my homeworld. Why wouldn't I be interested?
You could have asked.
Fine. Will you submit to a full-spectrum analysis of your biology?
Can't fault you for being curious. Scan away.
I didn't think you'd comply.
I'm full of surprises.
That you are. When we face extinction, family is our final comfort. Do you understand that?
I came to this galaxy with my family. I lost my father on the day I arrived.
But you still carry on his legacy. He knew that, in the end. Family is everything. Not only the one we have now, but the ones that follow us. What will your family look like in 5 generations? 10? How many of you will there be?
You're worried there'll be more of us than you.
I have 23 grandchildren. I want to know what their grandchildren will inherit. Goodbye, Pathfinder.
All right. There were only the cat stand to gain. Well, hey, you have problems with the rail car attacking the fighting with the resistance.
Favorite place in the galaxy. Pavoa, I'm glad they finally let you into the city. You deserve it. This is Aya's Cultural Museum and History Archive. It's small, but you've already made it brighter. Pathfinder, I've been studying the helmet you found, and it's got me thinking. If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't even know that helmet existed. What if that's not all we're missing? There could be a wealth of history just out of our reach. So, I'm requesting your help again.
I'm an archaeologist. This is my thing.
I've led digs on every Angaran homeworld, but there are places I've missed. Areas only a Pathfinder could go. There could be relics sitting untouched for centuries because no one could reach them. What I ask is this. If you ever find yourself in an area like that, you keep an eye out for artifacts.
I already found one. Take a look at this.
This is unfamiliar to me. It does resemble an Angara, but it looks so strange. It's clearly centuries old. Is it an artistic interpretation, or is this what we really look like? The implications. Pathfinder, you may have discovered our earliest artifact yet.
If I'd known what a big deal it was, I would have let it ride shotgun.
No harm done. It's seen centuries of wear. One bumpy ride won't change much.
This is quite a place.
It feels like home to me. Sometimes I think I should move in here. But it's got a long way to go. Someday we'll fill it with relics of the past, each one telling a story. And my people will come here to learn, and to remember.
You'll get there.
With enough hard work, yes.
I'll come back when I have something.
Stars guide your travels.
Heard you were coming. I prepared a data pad on our laws regarding war. Learn them.
Thank you. Significantly short. Shorter.
Yeah.
Oh, right. So I've been playing for about 4 hours. This hopefully will make up for the time I'm for the 2 weeks I missed because of E3 and other stuff. So for those who tuned in, thank you very much for watching. And if you enjoyed the show, please subscribe on the various platforms that this is on. And please back my Patreon at patreon.com/users. Well, patreon.com/count0or. See the spelling right there on the top of the screen. Your support helps the show, helps me do these streams more often, and do additional games and that sort of thing. You'll even be able to pick future games that I might do for the show, so check that out. Once again, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.